Many Catholics were born Catholics, raised Catholics, and will die as Catholics. But many are nominal in the practice of the faith, many do not have a real personal relationship with God, and many do not go to church. St. Paul admonishes us to fan into a flame our honest faith because it is a rich faith. For St. Timothy, he received that faith from his grandmother Louise and from his mother Eunice. We too have received such faith from our parents and grandparents. If our faith has become a dying ember, let us keep it ablaze. God does not want us to be shy with his gifts, especially the gift of faith. He wants us to be bold, loving, and sensible about it. Guard it as a precious thing placed in your hands. It is what makes us going, even in the face of great suffering.